All right, what has it been like kind of being able to enjoy this ride with Logan?
You know, it's been a lot of fun. The classes at my age were a little harder, and I really and truly enjoyed it all. I think any father that had the opportunity to spend a year with his son, and of course my experience in baseball, it's you got to learn when to step back and watch him fail, and obviously you've got to let him learn and find out what works for him. So, you know, I think it's that time of Logan's career to where he figures out what works and what doesn't. So as a dad, I give him little hints and little direction here and there, but for the most part, you know, it's up to him to learn what makes Logan play well.
What is it like watching from up close somebody else coach your son?
Well, I think that would go back to the reason we're here at Clemson. We have, we have full trust and a lot of faith in Ronnie and the staff. Some of the best in the business. So that wasn't a problem. And I'll be honest with you, I've learned as much as Logan. There's a lot to learn. I know I've played the upper levels of baseball. There's a lot to learn from coaches such as Ronnie that have been around the game a long time, specifically college baseball. It's been a learning experience for me.
How did it come about that you wanted to come back and get your degree? Was that something somebody had mentioned to you or you thought about?
That was instigated by Monty. I was actually remodeling a home on Lake Norman and got a call one Friday morning. He suggested, to me it was somewhat out of the blue, he suggested maybe you want to come back and finish your degree. And my instantaneous response was, it's too late for that. And his next line was, it's never too late. So, it didn't take me long to make the decision. Both of my children were gone. My daughter was finishing up at Stanford, and Logan had been at Clemson for a year. I thought it was a tremendous opportunity. It's been a lot of fun.
What's it like to graduate?
A relief. It was actually, I've told a lot of people, I started in 1978. I graduated from high school in 1978 and took my first collegiate class that fall, so it's been 4 years.
That's crazy. This ride that this team has been on, has it been fun to just kind of watch all these kids and maybe get some of your passion for baseball back too a little bit?
Oh, there's no doubt. I love the game. I love being around the game. And it's, the college season is, about a third of a major league season, but it's still the college season is still a marathon. It adds up day in and day out. You do your work, you focus, you worry about the old adage, you worry about the next pitch or the next play. And, before you know it, the season's over and here we are in the regional. So, we'll approach the regional the same way we've approached any game this season.
What has your job been on this team? What do you do?
Mostly I'm in charge. Well, I work with Bonnie. And I've been fully in charge of the outfield. Monty's been gracious about giving me the outfield. I'm very proud of my guys. I told them this morning, as we practiced, I called them together and told them how proud of them that I've been this year. And we're going to keep doing the same thing this week.
Thank you, buddy.
Yeah.
Been wanting to do that one. I'm next.
Cool.